Here we are with John O'Boyle's funeral, Waterfoot. Coming up the road. Normally they would carry him up the path, but the casket from the USA was too large, it was too wide. So they decided to walk around and come up the road. Quite sad. The weather is absolutely beautiful. Couldn't ask for a better day. We're taking turns carrying them.
rest in peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to his table in heaven with faith and hope in eternal life. We assist him now with our prayers. Let's pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who go on today be reunited one day. John, Dan, Kathleen. May we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears. For we read in the scripture, "Come you whom my Father has blessed," says the Lord, "and inherit the kingdom prepared for you since the foundation of the world." The God by whose mercy the faithful departed find rest. We ask you to bless this grave and to send your Holy Spirit to watch over it. As we bury here the body of John, we ask you to deliver his soul from every bond of sin. He may rejoice in your saints forever and ever. Amen. Because God has chosen to call John from this life to himself, we now commend his body to the earth, for we are dust, and to dust we shall return. Let us pray to God, who is our Father, the source of all life, who raised the dead to life. Give John eternal life with you in heaven. Lord, hear us. He consoled Martha and Mary on the day of their brother's burial. Draw near to us who mourn for John. Dry the tears of all those who weep. Lord, hear us. Comfort us in our sorrow. At the death of John, let our faith be our consolation, eternal life our hope. Lord, hear us. Pray for all who are buried here in this cemetery, in both cemeteries. May their suffering be lessened, their joy be increased. May the light of God's glory shine on each one of them. May they rest here in peace. Lord, hear us. So together as God's people, we pray our prayers together. Finally, for the coming of God's kingdom, when there will be no more death and tears, but only everlasting life and joy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit. Father, from whom all life proceeds, and by whose hand the dead are raised again, though we are sinners, you wish always to hear our prayers. Accept our prayers today on behalf of John. In our sadness, we ask you to deliver his soul from eternal death, number him with the saints in heaven, and clothe him with the robe of salvation, and enjoy the delights of your kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful, and you are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear this family who cry out to you in their sorrow, and strengthen us all in our hope in your lasting goodness. And let us conclude our prayers as we pray together. Hail the Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, in our life, our sweetness, and our hope. You redeemed Christ, the banished children of Eve. You to be said of our signs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Grant them most gracious advocate your eyes and mercy towards us. After this your exile, draw to us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Them and the loving and sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God. God our Father, your days are without end, and your mercies to us beyond fountain. Help us to remember as we leave this graveyard today that life is short. The day of our own death is known to you alone. May the Holy Spirit help us to live in holiness and goodness every day. May we serve you with strong faith, consoling hope, and love for each other. And so come with John and Dan, Kathy, and the glory of the resurrection. We ask this through Christ our Lord. For the rest, grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest here in peace. May his soul be.